world. Protected one world, I protect global firm. Free basics, please fuck with me with this. Ecological plan, I think I'll defend this. World automators, world product creators. But also I never up, of course I'm gonna hate this. They separate that from nations, make Islamic control. But you think Africa's on slaves, but the Gulf of Africa is poor. Inside the way we go, we just come from war. Not the start of slipping Africans, now they control every world. That people run, they made us all with them. They were selling the weapons, missile defense systems. Training their soldiers while people believe that Muhammad, this is for Africa. We are all deceived. Africans have slaves inside the way to my opinion. We're comfortable, you know, just Muhammad is a good thing, not a savior. People worldwide learn German and French, so they can't understand the words of my words you make. We told democracy and capitalism will solve everything. Now depress me, cause I'm cultivating. I'm too intelligent, I'm too king. They can't grasp the wisdom of the words I'm speaking. We must stand up, cause the kingdom must fall. Justice will rise, blow down, blow the world, stand up. Wake up, the wake up, the wake up. Today for Africans, they didn't have space to watch the Turks. Committed to cut off the clip off with the birds. Crucified, burnt alive, people who did. Turned up to his way of free thinking for him. He said to drink water only when it went fast during daylight. Can't be killed just like this. The only loophole he left for us was they would come a savior. He will be just. Little did you know the savior is weak. Cause if you're not standing up to the bullshit, then you're a fool. Don't you understand humanity set fate? I'm just wondering if there's some breathing at a better rest. It seems all a joke, but it don't kill us down. Maybe that's what they thought was needed to ring the alarm. 2020, people still did run. 2009, I found that the global family hurt. We need to be free, everything should be free. What goes around comes around with the community. Human rights and ecology. And I want the life and prosperity. I need to be free, live where I want to. I submit, I can research that I can't make a move. Peace to respect the fight that we're in. We need to win. Everything that's a thing. How can I work when I can't even have a home? When people that deceive you try to kill you, take the phone. Wake up, the weight's up. What up? Just what crazy, lazy, that's what I'm intelligent. I like to manage things, do things that are relevant. I like to sleep alone, fuck the protocol. I gotta eat healthy, drink healthy overall. I don't eat sugar and I don't eat processed foods. I cook myself and that's what's really good. People say you got broke, cause that's don't work. But I do work, just I work like I don't work. They try to control me in ways I can't be controlled. Cause they don't understand the way that I'm in control. Laziness is wise when you know how to handle it. Automize work, be friendly and intelligent. Cause much work and this work's really not needed. But lots of work's work, this really not needed. So be with the work that's supposed to get out and represent for the growth path, growth for one. Wake up, the weight's up, the weight's up. Put up, see what? When you look at capitalism, democracy, nationalism, from the big picture, you see it's all fake, controlled by injustice. Africans are slaves inside the way the girls are criminalized. 8 years in prison, yeah. Wake up. Just roll, broke down.